You bring forth a very famous quote, which is that of Henry Kissinger.
Right.
Which says, control the oil and you control nations, control the food and you control the people.
Thanks to all who lent support when people threaten me with court. They try to persecute me for the good.
Problem for them, because it really showed very simply and with real evidence that they really did not have control.
They asked me, would you eat it? I said, no, certainly not the GM potatoes we worked on. If I could avoid it, I would certainly avoid it. They should not use our fellow citizens as human guinea pigs.
There's nothing they're leaving untouched. The mustard, the okra, the brinjal, the rice. Once they have established the norm that seed can be owned as their property, royalties can be collected, we will depend on them for every seed we grow, every crop we grow. If they control seed, they control food, they know it. It's more powerful than bombs. It's more powerful than guns. This is the best way to